Police are searching for a murder suspect this morning indicted for killing a teenager last year. Investigators say that 15-year-old Kyle Martinez and another person were shot when two vehicles exchanged gunfire. This was near Unser and Central in April of 2020. Martinez died after several surgeries at UNM Hospital. A Bernalillo County grand jury indicted Kevin Metzgar yesterday for Kyle Martinez's death.